Is that number 2 or 3 today?
If you must know, it's number 4.
Brought you a little present.
And you wonder why you're still single.
Is this blood from our Vic?
Hope so. How long before we get a DNA?
Let's see what ABO typing says first.
You redecorating?
I just thought I'd brighten the place up a bit.
Do you take these?
Yeah. That's a cross-section of what a 12-gauge did to an L3 to L5.
Shotgun shattered backbone?
Yeah. The middle one there is a cross-section of an ice pick to a cerebellum.
Duodenum.
Yeah. I like to call it duodenum with a lie chaser. It's a sad end of a Drano drinker.
You need to get out more, Abbott.
Is that an invite? We'll do a full DNA for court, but the ABO shows a match. Type AB. I'd say the blood you found is Lieutenant Singer's.
Good job.
Thanks, Gibbs.
I was talking to Abby.
There's more. Here. Benzinger's.
What's that, a magic word?
It's a bar in Falls Church where Lieutenant Singer used to hang out.
A bar definitely goes with the chem analysis I did of the stomach contents. Based on the degree of digestion, she died within 2 hours of her last snack. And I do mean snack.
Yeah. Thiamine mononitrate, riboflavin, folic acid, vegetable oil.
Peanuts, pretzels, crackers. It's a bar mix.
Hey, what's the 13-digit number?
It's a Moscow cell phone number.
How do you know?
If I can't ID a Moscow number after 6 months undercover, the taxpayers should get their money back. You know how to trace a number fast?
Oh, yeah. Through the FBI.
Guess that'll work, too.
I've got more goodies. I got the name off the airline ticket.
And we got that.
And the destination?
Yeah, we got that, too.
And the departure date?
Early April.
January 6th.
No, that's got to be April 6th.
Now, Gibbs, you just need young eyes. That's a 1, not a 4.
That's a 1?
Yeah.
So she missed her flight.
Tony, she got whacked.
No, not 3 months ago.
Actually, 3 months is probably quite accurate. I'm afraid our victim was in the Potomac at least that long.
But racking up frequent floater miles?
Being an ice queen, she was frozen.
Hey, I got a suspect. Minetti said the Benzinger's bartender told her Singer was seeing a civilian before she shipped out, right?
How'd you find her wheels?
DMV check. It's been sitting in the impound lot since January.
Let your fingers do the talking.
Why'd they tow it?
It was abandoned in a lot of Great Falls. Any of those prints large enough to be a mask?
Yep. Whoever's riding shotgun.
How fast can you run them?
Usually takes about 12 hours. But for a dinner.
Get me an ID in 2 and I'll make a Cafe Atlantico.
Sweet. So, Rab's prints are all over Singer's convertible.